Well, we're here today with Matt O'Brien from Sandia National Labs. Welcome.
Thank you.
He's here as part of the Distinguished Speakers Series, and I understand you just spoke to a class.
I just spoke to the MBA Professional Development class.
Okay.
Very good experience.
What was your impression of the MBA students?
They were all present. The auditorium was filled. Attentive. This was not my first experience interacting with some of the MBA students, and I just find them to be very genuine, interested in understanding how to be successful in a field that they're interested in and that they're being trained and educated for.
Was there a particular thing that happened or question that was particularly appealing or interesting?
There was the last question that was asked was, tell us about if you knew now, or if you knew then what you know now, what would you do differently? And I thought that was an insightful question. My answer basically was what I found in my career, what ends up being most important is you have to have the basic skills, you got to be able to get your job done, and have credibility in your field. But if you really want to move along and be a leader in what you do, you have to get along with people. You have to work at that, and you can work at it. It's not, it isn't like native intelligence that you're kind of given what you have and you got to work with it. I think you can really develop your ability to shape the future, get along with people, build relationships if you focus on it. And that was my answer, and I found that to be very true.
You know, it's interesting, you mentioned leaders, you can work on it. There's this philosophy that leaders are born, and others think leaders are made, or some think something in between. It sounds like you're more leaders are made. You can become a leader.
I am of the opinion that there are some leaders that are born, and there's no getting around that. There are some fantastic leaders that we have that, you know, going back to George Washington, Abraham Lincoln, John Adams, you know, they were born to lead that for that genre. But I believe, too, that they all took advantage of their skills and abilities and made themselves better leaders. There are others that are, you know, they become leaders because they get into a situation and realize that they're being asked to lead, and they lead, and it's successful, and then they lead some more. And it just kind of builds on itself. If you're conscious of that and you work on it, I think you can become a better leader over time.